Hey there guys and welcome! In this video, we're going to take a close look at SEO Ranking's Backlink Checker tool and how it can help your website. With SEO Ranking's Backlink Checker, you can get a list of backlinks of any domain and get essential SEO data on each one of them. In a nutshell, the tool can help you find and analyze backlinks against 8 key parameters, get comprehensive data on competitor backlinks, see the full backlink profile picture and understand each link's importance in terms of SEO. Websites with a large number of high-quality backlinks are considered to be more popular. And because of this, search engines tend to show them a lot higher up in the search results. The more websites link out to you and the more domain authority and trust they have, the more search engines will trust you. Let's take a close look at the tool in detail to get a better understanding of what exactly it can do to help you. Alright, now, to start working with the tool, find it in the horizontal navigation bar at the top of the screen and click on it. If you've already analyzed a website's backlink profile, you'll find the report here. You can see the URL address of the analyzed site, the backlink report type, find out when the site was last analyzed, as well as see the total number of backlinks and referring domains that are contained in the report. To view the full report, just click on the necessary website or click the refresh icon to update the report. You can always delete a report by checkmarking it and clicking on the trash icon. Okay, in order to get a report on the backlink profile of another website, enter its URL address into the search box. You can choose the type of domain you want to analyze. A domain with subdomains, if you want to analyze a site that has subdomains like support.website.com or help.website.com, an exact URL to find out what link building strategy a competitor page has, or a domain without subdomains that will give you a more accurate understanding of a website's backlink profile. Let's analyze a domain without subdomains to see just what the tool can do. Once everything's ready, click search. In the pop-up window, we can see the total number of backlinks and referring domains that were found for the analyzed domain. As soon as all the data is ready, you'll be redirected to the overview page. Here you'll find a brief summary of the analyzed domain's backlink profile. The domain trust and page trust metrics help you get an idea of how well the website or page at hand will rank in search. Here you can also see the total number of unique anchor texts, referring domains, and backlinks. For the latter two, we can see the distribution between the homepage and other pages of the analyzed domain. In addition, you can see the ratio of dofollow-nofollow links, the total number of backlinks from educational and governmental domains, as well as the number of IP addresses and subnets that link out to the analyzed domain. Most of the metrics are clickable, so you can get a more detailed analysis in a single click. In the graphs below, you can see the growth and decline dynamics of referring domains and backlinks for a week, month, 3 months, half a year, and a year. You also get the history of new and lost referring domains and backlinks. Here, the weekly and monthly data shows the status for each day, but if you want to view it for a longer period, it will be grouped into periods that cover several days. And you'll also see the most frequently used anchor texts for referring domains and backlinks. With the help of the interactive map, you can see how backlinks are distributed by country and domain zone, as in the regions where the website got backlinks from. For example, .ca for Canada, or general domains like .net or .org. Some of the parameters here can provide you with a full report. And if you want to update the data, click this button right over here at the top. Okay, let's move on to the next section of the tool. Under referring domains, you'll find all the necessary data on the domains that link out to the analyzed website. At the top, we can see the total number of referring domains and how they are distributed among the homepage and other pages of the site. We can also see the total number of unique referring IP addresses, referring backlinks, and domain zone distribution. As you scroll down, you'll see a table containing the full list of referring domains of the analyzed site. Besides seeing the domain name here, you also get the domain trust, Alexa rank, the date when the backlink was first found by SEO Ranking, and the total number of backlinks. By clicking on a backlink metric, additional data will appear, including the anchor text, target URL, backlink type, and others. With the help of the columns button, you can decide what data you want to view in the table. Just checkmark the necessary metrics. To make it easier to work with data, use the filter button. It allows you to indicate a domain, filter out metrics, and select a date range. All of the filtered data can then be exported to an XLS or CSV file. And by the way, you can export data from any section of the tool. In addition to active referring domains, you can separately analyze new and lost domains. Under new, you can see domain growth dynamics, and under lost, you get decline dynamics. In the next section, backlinks, you get the total number of backlinks for the analyzed domain, along with its number of unique IP addresses, domains, and the ratio of dofollow-nofollow links. The list below includes the URL addresses of the pages that link out to the analyzed domain, anchor texts, target URLs, and so on. It's up to you to decide what columns you want to see in the table, filter out, and export data. By default, all of the backlinks are displayed in the table, but you can choose to see only one backlink per domain. To get additional statistics, click on the arrow next to the backlink or a target URL. Just like with referring domains, you can also see new and lost backlinks by clicking on the corresponding section in the left-hand navigation bar. In the graphs at the top, you can see how backlinks are growing and declining. Once you have collected all the necessary backlinks, you can run a detailed analysis by clicking on the Check All Parameters button. I want to point out that this is a paid feature, so make sure to take a look at the cost before proceeding. The system will crawl all sites and pages with backlinks and will provide you with the following data: the presence and status of each backlink, Google indexation status, and the IP address of the domain that links out to the analyzed website. If you want to keep an eye on the status of backlinks and know how they're doing every week, you can add them to a project. To do this, you need to have a project in SE Ranking for the analyzed domain. You're at liberty to decide if you want to add all backlinks or a selection of handpicked ones. Just checkmark the necessary backlinks and click Add to Backlink Monitor, followed by All Selected Backlinks. Under the Anchor Text section, you'll find data on the anchor text used in referring domains and backlinks. Here you'll see the most frequently used anchor texts, their quantity, and the percentage of links with a specific anchor text. Below you can see a complete list of all anchor texts. They can be filtered by the number of words they contain, from 1 to 4. To view specific backlinks and domains, as well as metrics like domain trust and Alexa rank, click on the corresponding section next to the anchor text. Under the Pages section, you can find every domain page that the found backlinks link out to. That way, it'll be easier to understand which pages are more popular and get a lot of backlinks, and which ones still need to be worked on. In the table, you can see the total number of backlinks and referring domains that link out to each page. You can get detailed information on each URL by expanding the necessary column. The IP section will tell you everything you need to know about the location of websites that link out to the analyzed domain. Here you'll find the total number of IP addresses and subnets that link out to the analyzed domain, as well as a breakdown of the site's referring domains by country. On top of that, you can see every found IP address along with the number of domains and backlinks that operate from these addresses. Click on the arrow in any of the two columns to get a detailed analysis right there on the spot. Alright, we have covered every section of the Backlink Checker tool. If you have any questions, be sure to write them in the comments section below this video or reach out to us via live chat. We will be happy to help you sort out any issue and make sure that the platform is giving you everything you need to work efficiently. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our new videos. Take care and see you next time.